sights and see things and try a bunch of food and just enjoy the experience, just because, you know, as I've been in Asia longer, I've learned life's short, you got to kind of enjoy it as you go, and don't be scared to try new things. So I've loved it. People are absolutely amazing. I love it. The teammates are incredible. So that's a long answer.
他很享受在台湾的这一段时间，他其实每分每秒都把握在台湾的这一段时间，包括跟队友，包括跟这一个这个地方的人，还有毕竟人生苦短，能够享受的时间不多，所以他一来就来就很投入，那也很感谢。整个魏全龙跟台湾这整个国家能够带给他这么美好的经验，让他可以带着这套美好经验到他职场的下一个阶段。Start getting a lot of emotional feeling, and maybe after any 2 hours, and you start crying.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
在场上当然是很。
I'll try and focus on getting the guys out.
应该是不会发生，他很专注的要对打者，那时候没有闲暇之时来想这些东西。
他要离开的时候呢
？How about when you get on the plane? Will you have sentimental or emotional?
Yeah, I mean, I've really, really enjoyed my time here. The only thing that I don't like about Taiwan is that my family's not here, because I know my family would absolutely love it here. Just the people are amazing, the culture's amazing. I really love living where we do in Taipei, and it's just, I've enjoyed it so much, and I really hope that I get an opportunity to come back here and play. I really do.
上辈子应该是也是会有许多的感触，不过台湾对他来讲，他是很享受每一分每一秒都在台湾的这个时间。唯一美中不足的就是他家人有陪他在这个地方一起来体验台湾的美好。不过，这个球队包括教练、选手，他都觉得非常相处的非常融洽。那他也觉得台湾这个地方是，包括台北，他觉得台北非常方便，他自己想要干嘛都可以亲力亲为。他就是。非常认定台湾会是他未来在选择。Toughness or
I mean, for me coming in, I had very specific things that I wanted to accomplish as a pitcher. I was excited to work with Hibby. I heard really good things about him. So, for me personally, I became a better pitcher here. I cleaned up things in my delivery. I had really good conversations with Hibby and learned some things that I forgot over the years. So for me personally, it was a huge growing experience for my ability as a pitcher, and I really improved on that.
在台湾的这段时间，他的棒球经验，他确实有许多的成绩，尤其是他在来之前就久仰了西伯特投手教练的这个大名。他果然来了以后，就透过西伯特投手教练还有郭教练的这个引导，让他投球更有目标，训练方式更有目标，然后他投的动作也变得更干净。这样子，他就觉得他在这个台湾的这段时间，他是有进步的。光这一点，他就觉得他在台湾的这个棒球经验是非常的好。